the referee starts his 10 count.
Hey, this thing could end in the count out.
Back.
With the championship on the line, you know these guys are going to do whatever it takes to leave here with it.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
Regardless, the crowd is the champion is victorious.
It's pretty humiliating.
He's begging for it. Seth Rollins delivers the pain in an astonishing fashion, folks. Ouch.
Finisher after finisher after finisher. This is where things become dangerous. This one should be over.
Into his eyes or see how he massacres people in the ring to get an idea of just what I'm talking about.
And they may have made a mistake thinking that Lesnar was finished.
I'm not sure how much more he has to give.
Don't count him out yet, Michael. I'd be shocked if this is the end of the road for him.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar, he is a destroyer. And just the sight of him. We got a cover.
New champion. We just witnessed what many felt was impossible.
One member of this Cleveland crowd.
And his opponent from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, Roman Reigns.
This guy.